اس زمانے میں ہندوستان کے گاؤں میں چار برہمن رہتے تھے. برہمن از اے ہائی کاسٹ پریسٹ ان انڈیا, دے کال دیم برہمنز. چاروں نہایت عالم فاضل, آپس میں گہرے دوست تھے. دا فور آر ریئلی گڈ فرینڈس. ان میں سے تین وہ مشہور تھے, لیکن تینوں کے پاس کامن سینس یعنی عام سمجھ بالکل نہیں تھی. چوتھا فاضل تو نہیں تھا, ہی واز ناٹ اے پرفیکٹ عالم, بٹ ہی واز بٹ ہی ہیڈ اے گڈ سم ہی کوڈ انڈرسٹینڈ دا تھنگس. ایک دن چاروں دوست بیٹھے ہوئے آپس میں باتیں کر رہے تھے, پہلے اتنے علم کا کیا فائدہ ہے, پھر اس علم کو فخر کرنا تو وقت تک اس وقت بے کہاں ہے, جہاں دو دور سفر اختیار کر کے بادشاہوں کو اپنے علم سے متاثر نہ کریں اور بدلے میں انعام و اکرام حاصل نہ کریں. بس بہت ہوا, اب ہمیں علم سے اپنے فائدہ حاصل کرنے کے لیے سفر پر نکل جانا چاہیے.
Could you explain all of this
part to us? He says, three were very highly educated, and the other one was not educated, but he had a good common sense. So they were sitting together. He says, what's the use of our knowledge? You are not taking any benefit from that. See, why not go out to see the kings and tell them about your knowledge? So they went out on a journey. They only went for a little while from that, not far from their houses. And the elder man, one of the elder man in them said, he says, out of four of us, this other man is an idiot. The one which had no good education, he's an idiot. اس کے پاس ہی ہیز گاٹ اے کامن سینس بٹ ہی ہیز نو نالج, ہی از اے ایڈیٹ. دوز تھری ور سیئنگ, پہلا عام سوچ بھی کہ ہی سیز ہاؤ اے مین کین افیکٹ اے کنگ ود جسٹ اے کامن سینس. وی آر ایجوکیٹڈ, وی ول امپریس دا کنگ ود اوور نالج. دس از وائی it has to be necessary to be educated to impress somebody. Kyunki mera khayal hai ki hum apni zindagi mein se isko sardar nahi banayenge. We will not give him, if we get the prize from the kings and rich people, we will not give him his the share of what we get, because he is not an educated man. Why not send him back to his house instead of taking with us? Send him back. یہ سن کر دوسرے عالم برہمن نے عام سوج بھائی رکھنے والے کو اپنے دوست کی جانب رخ کیا اور بولا, یہ بالکل ٹھیک کہہ رہا ہے, برائے مہربانی تم کر جاؤ. The second man in the team said, yeah, you are right, you are telling the right thing, we send him back. The third man said, this is not the way of talking. At last, we are friend for a long time, and we have spent our childhood in the same place. Same. And he is a friend. Why we leave him like this? Send him back? No. We will give him a share. We'll give him a share. What will you? We get from the people. So at the end, they agreed. Okay, we'll take him with us. They kept on their journey. They went into they reached a jungle, a forest. They saw the bones of an animal. One of the educated man said, now we have got the knowledge, Allah has given us the knowledge, now we should make the use of it, this knowledge, on these bones, to see what these bones are, what sort of animal is it. ये देखिए किस जानवर की हड्डियाँ हैं, आइए हम इलम के जरिए इस जानवर को जिंदा करके देखा है. विल मेक द लाइफ टू दिस बोन्स ऑफ दिस एनिमल. इट्स नॉट वेरी लॉन्ग. हमें अपने इलम के जरिए इन बिखरी हड्डियों को इकट्ठा करके एक सालम टांचे में तब्दील कर सकते हैं, कर सकता हूँ पहले ब्राह्मण ने कहा. द फर्स्ट मॉन सेड, if we collect these bones together, I'll put them in an order, and then I'll find out what it is. Like you word archaeology, are the modern things they found, the dinosaurs and things like that. They, even in the mountains and things like that, they cut it, they work hard, and then they see, they make things out of it. I've got the books on them, but it's no time now to show you those things. इस टांचे को खून, गोश और खाल दे सकता हूँ. दूसरे ने ऐलान किया कि मैं इसको जिंदगी, इसमें जिंदगी दौड़ा सकता हूँ. थर्ड मान रहे, फर्स्ट मान से we collect the bones of the together, I can arrange it. I'll say what sort of animal was that. The other one said, I can give life to this. Pehla Brahman bikri hadiyon ko salam tanche mein tabdil kar diya. He made it into a perfect skeleton. And the second man, he gave him the blood and other things and skin. Then the third man, third Brahman, he said, I'll give the life. So he kept on reading sermons from his book to give him the life. The fourth man, who had no knowledge, but he had a common sense. He says, my friends, my educated people, my understanding is telling me that this is skeleton of a lion. The man with the common sense. Now it's my mashura.
Advice?
It's my opinion.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't give him life, because this is a lion. If you enliven him, what he will do? He will eat us up. Mm-hmm. He says, don't give him life. If you did that, certainly he will devour you. He will eat you up. Lion. तीनों दोस्त ये सुनकर आग बगोला हो गए. When they heard, those three friends became angry with him. Amok, oh idiot. They said, all of them said, he's an idiot. You are going to tell us that you know more than us? Nahin. But he said, the man with the common sense, no, friends, this is not the things. I know, I am telling you only things which I know it, which is in my common sense tell me. Although, us logon ko zinda karke, karne ka pakka irada kiye hue hain, to mera bani karke mujhe drakht par chada do. He says, if you are giving the life to them, please, help me to go on that tree. If you want to sit down with the skeleton. You give him the life as well, but help me to climb on the tree. So he went on the tree. And the fourth man, The fourth man went on the tree. The third man, with his knowledge, he gave him the life to the, he enlived the lion. And as soon as the lion stood up, he ate all of them, the three. And when जब शेर वहाँ से चला गया तो आम समझ बुझ रखने वाला ब्रह्मन दक्ष से उतरा और अपने घर चला गया. So the fourth man, he came down after when the lion went away, he came and he went to his house. That's a common sense. Knowledge is not always helpful. But the common sense is the thing.
Nothing.
So you knew about the story now?
Yeah, good.
Common sense is necessary as well, not just the knowledge.
Thank you.